Glad y'all made it out alive. That's some damn fine work, fire team.